the women's hockey team entered the Christmas break on a high note, sweeping the Lethbridge Pronghorns at home. The second game of the weekend series was particularly memorable as Captain Jordy Zacharias showed off her speed and stick handling to secure Manitoba a 2-1 overtime victory.
Coming off that left wing with a burst of speed. Unreal.
The Canada West Swimming Championships were nothing short of memorable for Manitoba. On the women's side, fourth-year international star Kelsey Waugh continued her domination with 4 gold medals.
And this could be a new record, and it is 105-07, our 6th conference championship record of the weekend. Kelsey Waugh, University of Manitoba, winning the women's 100-meter breaststroke.
On the men's side, fifth-year Anthony Ilyuchechev made personal history, earning medals at the conference championships for the first time in his career.
Behind Ilyuchechev to the flags first. He's got an advantage for the Bisons in 5, and it is 22-78. University of Manitoba's Anthony Ilyuchechev winning.
For the second consecutive season, defensive back Shea Weeks was named an All-Canadian. He kept fans on the edge of their seats all season, including this 89-yard pick six against Calgary that tied a program record for longest interception return. Redshirt freshman Alexis Anderson came on strong for Manitoba towards the end of the season, winning her first 5 games. One of her most notable saves came in a 2-1 win over UNBC in the first round of the playoffs, where she made an absolutely ludicrous diving save to keep the game tied in the second half.
Paige Payne got some time, and what an amazing stop! Well done, Alexis Anderson. What a save with her right gloved hand.
Known as Manitoba's super sub this season, speedy striker Celeste Gallego answered the call in 2019 with 3 goals off the bench and 4 total for the Bisons.
And Celeste Gallego, the super sub.
2 of those goals came in a critical victory over Lethbridge in the final game of the regular season.
Young trying to poke that through again. Gallego on the ball. Touching away, and got another goal for Gallego. Okay, sorry, I said definition of super sub a minute ago. Now we've got the definition of super sub. 2 goals for number 11, Celeste Gallego.
Third year big man Isaac Miller-Jost got the 2019-20 men's b-ball season off to a strong start with a posterizing dunk against UBCO. Riley Lamb stymied his opposition countless times during the first half of the season, including this larceny in the third period against Regina.
Can't get it. It's a delayed call going against the Bisons. Tyler King towards the net. Out in front. Dubrow takes a couple whacks at it. Lamb keeps it away. Touched up by the Bisons.
What a save by Lamb on that second chance there. That was just by the toe, as you can see his team going to congratulate him.
Setter Jack Mandrick plays well above his 5'11" frame at the net. He currently has 18 total blocks, including this solo shutdown against Mount Royal. Rookie guard Lauren Bartlett has wowed fans this year with her basketball dribbling skills, including this jaw-dropping reverse layup against the U of W. Look for even more in the second half from the team's third leading scorer. Middle Allison Alcock has been a stable force for a young Bisons women's volleyball team, including this kill against Regina to seal the team's first win of the year. The fifth year is in the top five in total blocks in the conference and also has 73 kills so far.
Ham with a pass up to the net. And this time it's the captain, conveniently Allison Alcock, who puts it away, giving the Bisons their first win of the season as they take set 4, 25-17 in the match overall.
Fifth-year slot back Tristan Dice has made insane catches look easy all through his Bisons career. One of his most notable grabs came in the semifinals against Calgary, where he made this game-saving grab on a pre-designed Hail Mary.
And it is not late, it's caught! Touchdown! Bisons! The tip drill, and Tristan Dice takes it into the end zone. The tip and the catch and a touchdown.
That play was executed to perfection. You could see the way they lined it up. They were playing for the tip drill the entire way. Tristan Dice just a little bit behind that convoy of Bisons running down the field, and it gets tipped right back to Dice, who makes the grab and takes it into the end zone.